After being fired from the Temptations, David Ruffin went off to a solo career, which seemed to be a good start at first, with the release of My Whole World Ended the Moment You Left Me as Motown 1140 in 1969. The song was co-written by Harvey Fuqua, Johnny Bristol, Pam Sawyer, and someone by the last name of Roach.